The East Ridge Police Department is investigating the shooting of a teenager this evening. It happened around 5 in the 3600 block of Sherrill Joe Lane. Officials say the 17-year-old boy was taken to Erlanger. His condition is not known right now. The incident is under investigation, and if you have any information regarding this shooting, the East Ridge Police Department would like to hear from you. The number is 423-622-1725.